A Manchester, New Hampshire man is under arrest tonight, charged in the shooting of a pregnant woman back in June. Officers have arrested 27-year-old Corey Rakes, along with four other people, after they refused to open their door for police. A SWAT team eventually took all five into custody. Police say a bullet fired from their apartment on Belmont Street struck the pregnant woman in her own apartment nearby. Fortunately, that woman suffered only minor injuries. Her unborn baby was not harmed.